We'll stagger for now. So I'll put this up on YouTube for extra reference and then for Miss Leilani. Leilani, I am you. But ideally, we are in a straight line, completely straight. Okay, you are in this spot. So ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and a little 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and a 5, and a 6, and 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and a 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and a 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, back to start, 4, yeah. So now that all of you are here, technically we're going to be much more crunch, but here we go, I'm going to make steps. 6, 7, and 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, up, and lift, and down, 2, 3, 4, up, and then we go 7, and 8, right? This is 7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 3, 4, and watch that your chest is down there. Turn 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, and then you have 3, 2, 3, 4, and it looks like we're all going the same direction. I think we're supposed to be going opposite. So it's away and forward. So if you're on this side where Leilani is, you've come up, you're holding, so we're gonna go this way. 1, 2, hips PK, 4, and scoot to move away, correct? And then PK, scoot, scoot, date your name. It says in PK, scoot, scoot, and then it like date your name.
Yes.
Okay. And then it turns around. Okay, so then, Leilani, you are following this brigade of misfits over here. So, from here, let's go, this is your 8, right? 5, 6, 8, 2, 3, turn 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 2, 3, 4. Let's clarify those hands real quick. So you do release up. So you should go to high fifth. When you PK away, what's the arms? It's long.
I want to PK the arms. It's PK
in front. It PKs in front so that you can turn this up and ends in front.
So when does this one happen?
That's the second, the third one. So it goes, please on the way, suit to move towards, then you PK front, and then when you unwind, you end up like this. And then don't you trust it back to here? Yeah. and you hear the horns. All right, let me stick the thing turned off. Mm-hmm. All right, Cheryl, and then what was after that?
It was the HOA section.
Into the one, and then two is the one we actually use. And I want that one, if nothing else, because that's from Towards Aurora, where you're kind of looking at her, and that's that you guys can like, because Millie's doing this whole life thing. Okay, how are we doing? Page by section? Or do we need to go over anything? I think you're hearing the music, like that last turn is right, and it goes bum, 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 bum. So on the floor, we'll come down. On the floor, not the floor. Okay, Aisha K section. Woo! Okay. So, I have it as, oh my god, I can't even express to you the confusion of the teaching this to you. Oh, this part's easy. It's the next section. We're in the line, and we're intentionally going opposite of each other. Okay. I made it a bit like six times. I was like, that's not right. Let's do it again. And I think I screwed up at the end and was like, no, I think I go the same direction as the last. I don't care. Alright, so we do Aisha K, Aisha K, so Aisha K, return, back foot coupe, passe, coupe, passe two times. Yep. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
You guys can say four more. Do you just want to keep it or do you want to?
No, it's a flip coupe passe. Yeah, I think I just said coupe through. Because it's pretty quick. It's like one, two, three, four. Up, down, up, down. Here I have Aisha Bay to open four, Aisha Bay to turn five, eight. Okay, there it is. I'm going to come in a while ago. Alright, so how are you guys doing? You can space out wider if you want to see since you're grabbing bananas. As long as you're more than 6 feet apart, you're fine. Okay, ready? So here we go, especially since we're getting a little energetic. Alright, so 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. There's confusion happening. So Leilani, you were doing what Helene was doing, but with Katiana. Yeah. I think she can only see you in the mirror because I have it on this side. So you were Katiana's timing, but this side, this feet. Watch, I'm kind of standing right in front of where you are in the video. Stay in the middle where it's safe for me. Okay, here we go. And so we're all facing forward, correct? Or no, we're facing on a diagonal.
I'm going to face the diagonal.
Okay. Let's make it on the diagonal. Because that's where we came out of from here, right? 6, 7, post 8. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Yeah, you know this, Sabrina. You're 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Watch that. I just saw things I don't want to see. What is it? What about them? Nope. Like Michael Jackson. Okay, stop. Straight up, guys. You guys want to like pull back. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. three, four. Good. Watch the head does turn with us as we age your head. Get my little head there. And then when you're mid back, coupe. Right? Coupe. Coupe. And that should turn. Coupe. 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 Yeah, it should have that. Get down into it. And then after that, we run. Okay, then we run to those two lines. So just a. Can we just run everything up to there for the video and then we'll get to the next part next time? So if you need to rebound or just shape out, chip out, space out, whatever. Alright, here we go.
Progress.